Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back again to another stream. How are you all doing? I hope you're all doing well. Hello there, Attic. How are you doing? This might be the final... final stream for the... for my Astral Chain main story playthrough. I might stream this more because I like this game. File 12 and all the bonus missions there, and then maybe also a bit more for completion, maybe, because that could maybe be fun to stream. Attic playing a new game. He got so good. Ooh, that sounds nice. But yeah, let's just get into it, shall we? Time for file 11 of I was about to say Scarlet Nexus, Astral Chain. Oh shit. let's just get into it. Let's beat the main story. Alright. Let's get it. Yes, please. Hell yeah.
I think I got the gist of what went down. But when I try to remember any of it myself, I...
It's all right. Don't be so hard on yourself. We all trusted Yosef, and he lied to us.
Hey, that's right. And you know what? The important thing now is to move forward.
Thank you. Thank you all. But I've got to know the whole truth. I know you all do, too.
Then there's only one thing to do. Bust into the lab and hear it straight from Yosef.
Yes, let's bust the hospital.
I'm going with you.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You just woke up from a coma.
Don't worry about me. I've been lying down long enough. It's time I stood up, too. There is no way I'm gonna sit back and let you fight this one for me. Got it?
Yeah, sure.
Sounds good. Well then, that makes three. We might not make it back here for a while, so I hope you're ready to finish this. Talk to me once you're good to go. I'm ready whenever you are.
Yeah. Yeah, now I finally got the Legion fusion. Hell yeah. That's nice. I still haven't taken a picture of my axe legion. Alright, need to do that. Time to explore. I know there's a Lovestruck guy from earlier who wants help with another person. I don't remember who, but yeah. I also hopefully should soon be able to get an item so I can refill my my sync gauge, so I can turn into the Legion fusion immediately if needed. Maybe I should also have a look at all my things. Yeah, let's upgrade first here. Hope I can. I can, alright. Yeah, I will not be able to upgrade it to max. But at least I do a little more damage now. That's nice. And then I'm also gonna sell my shit. Hell, I even think I'm gonna use some of my things for my my material codes. I think I'm gonna use my premium ones. I think I'm gonna use some of them for my Legion anyway, so that's nice. Holy shit, I have a lot of things right now, Jesus. Alright, find ingredients. Wait, how do I do that? Let's see. One ingredient in special herb drink, which are nutrients fit and fit for a queen. A little harder to swallow, but a great source of protein. Age to perfection. I mean, yeah, fossil fuels. Makes sense. I don't remember where to find those ingredients, if you can honestly call them that. Wait, oh yeah, up that way. Okay, I need to talk to different guys, alright. Or different people. This one still says something. Okay. And here's the guy who wants love. Yeah, it was with Brenda, alright. Yeah, she loves Lappy, I know that. Oh, Brenda, hello. You have nothing to say, all right.
Iris is starting.
Wait, where did homeboy go? Hello, what the fuck? Might as well just purchase these, then I have them. I don't really need them, but I have them now. And I have the money anyway, so what does it really matter, honestly? Actually, something I might do actually before I forget it, because it will be dumb if I do. Let's upgrade my my legion. Yeah, I need a premium. I need those codes here. Let's see which ones would mostly need it actually. Okay, I'm first gonna upgrade all my legion to what I can. And then I'm gonna see to which things which one I'll use my codes on. Yeah, actually, I think I will use one of them for my arrow. Oh yeah, right, I need to do this guy as well, shit. Oh wow, these guys are getting expensive, Jesus. Okay, I have one more for... Which one?
Cheese.
Yes.
Emotional damage!
Emotional damage! Emotional damage!
And I will hydrate.
Emotional damage!
Spritzed everywhere, that's not fun. Let's see, which one of my legion is lowest level right now? Conveniently enough, my sword legion, so I will use it on here. I'll just use it, attack, oh yeah, more damage. There we go. Awesome. I actually put on the Berserk, I think, on my... Yeah, on my thingy legion here, and... Eh, why not? There we go. Alright, and I will put, Yeah, why not? Let's just give this to one legion there. Alright, awesome.
Cheese.
Yes. Alright, anyway, where's that love-struck bastard? Oh, okay, yeah, I couldn't ask you anyway, so sorry about that. Yeah, I think he might have run off. Oh yeah, and now I can finally give you a fucking drone, which I couldn't do before. Okay, this wasn't the guy, I think. Yeah, no, this was not the guy, I think, who wanted the drone. Well, I'm not sure actually now. Ah, fuck it. Oh no, what's happening? Carry boxes. Break boxes with a leash. Alright. Awesome. Yes, I can. I know magic. I am very cool. Yes. Lift an object with a legion. For that, I need the arms legion. Yes, perfect. Levitate with a legion. Arms legion. There we go. Yes, I am magic. I am magic person. Yes. There we go. Easy. Now I need. Wait, what? Okay, for that guy, I need a fucking password. Are you serious? All right. Oh wait. Listen. Aha. Uh-huh. Okay. I am so fucking big brain, Jesus Christ. And they're just looking at me. What the fuck am I doing? Yeah, good thing I have that. Awesome. Oh yeah, I think it's this guy who needed the drone, right? No? I honestly don't remember anymore. I remember one wanted a drone. I just don't remember. What the fuck? Oh dear. Oh, fuck you, bloody bastard. Oh dear! Yeah. Holy shit. That fucker has a cannon hand! I think I missed. Oh, there are two of you, Jesus. Oh, how many of you are left? Okay. One more, I think. Hopefully. Oh, that's a big boy. No, that's a frog. Bastard. Bap. Fuck you. Oh boy. Awesome. I even got a new material called material code. Why is it so hard for me to say, Jesus? Item. I hear cat. Aha. Hello there, little buddy. Awesome. Anything interesting up here? No. Oh, item. Can I hit it from here? I can. All right. Okay. It was on the fence. I thought it was inside. Okay, there's still some there, and also some here. Maybe it would be smart if I had my iris up for this. So it's a little easier to see stuff. Oh dear, and someone here needs help.
Iris, shut down.
Oh fuck. That looks bad. Oh, you motherfucker. There we go. Nice. Thing over here? Perhaps? No. I think I have to get through there. First, I have to take care of whatever I need to do here. Which is what? I'm not sure. Oh dear! I did not expect that. What's down here? Anything interesting, perhaps? No, alright. Oh, this is gonna be a shit show. Constant cock blocking. Somehow didn't get that. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Where am I? Okay. This is gonna be hard. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, that killed my legion. Oh my god. Okay. That's bad. Oh my god. Please recharge faster, thank you. I almost fucking destroyed my legion again. Oh boy, Jesus Christ. Hi there. Oh boy. Where are you going, buddy? What the fuck? Oh fuck, I need to protect her, alright. Oh fuck off. Oh come on, no, my shields! Okay, okay, this day. Doggy, where are you? There you are. Professor, hello, how are you doing? Stop breaking my lock on! This shit. Oh, you tried it. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, shit. That's nice, I'm doing pretty good as well, thanks for asking. Medicine. Ow! That hurt. Fuck's sakes. Ow! Shit. Woo! Busted! Bop. Don't throw me over. Thank you. Oh dear. Alright,
Cheese.
Yes.
Emotional, damn it!
You really like spending them points, holy shit. Any more red matter before I go? No. Ooh, no. Alright. I also really like letting go to sleep, man, if you need it. I'm so close to fixing my sleep screen. Honestly, yeah. if you need sleep, go to sleep. But just keep waking up. Dang. Yeah, again, if you need sleep, go to sleep. You're not. Yeah, no one's wait, what's it called? No one is, yeah, no one's forcing you to be here, that's what it was. No, I cannot. Goes. Fair enough. Okay, yeah, fair enough then. Ow. How do I get up there? There's an enemy here. But there's something here.
Ay-ay-ay!
Oh my god, okay, that caught me off guard, not gonna lie. Oh boy.
What an ugly motherfucker.
Echidna. What? Knuckles? How did he get dragged into this? What the fuck? Oh, this is bad. Oh, how did I manage to dodge that? Oh my god, I am a legend! I don't have... Okay, I use the howl, alright. Oh dear, Knuckles, must have gotten into some heavy drugs! Oh yes, indeed. Oh boy, oh boy. Fuck, get absolutely fucked on. Oh my god, get absolutely shit on, bastard! Oh, wow, those are a lot of fucking ability codes, Jesus. I'll gladly take them. Ooh, nice. How do I get up there? Genuinely, how the fuck? Huh. Oh, there's a ladder here. Right, awesome. Holy shit, I've barely done anything in this level already, and I already have 71,000 points. Jesus, alright. Okay, there are enemies down here. Hi there.
Wanna take a picture?
Okay, I already have you. You're not allowed to evolve on my side, bitch ass. Or my watch, whatever. Oh, and there's the slime. What the fuck? Okay, I can damage it just by hitting it. Okay, I got it, awesome. I still don't quite get how I kill all of them. There was another thing here, right? No, wait, okay, that was just me being able to give it. Oh wait, there was a thing there. Oh, that's a thing here. All right. Cool. Oh, there's an item up there as well. Awesome. Sorry about that. That must be everything from down there. Oh, never mind. I forgot the ladder. Over there, there's the items. Gimme. Time for another boss. Why are you sneaking away, buddy? Watch out for the glass, and oh dear, yeah, the corruption. I think I need to help him. There you go, buddy. Now feel all better. Piece of shit, doesn't even say thanks. Oh, fucking kid. Almost got my ass exposed because of him. Fuck him.
Alright, need to watch out with the glass. Ooh, okay. Yeah, maybe that was a good idea that I just turned on my iris. Uh-huh. And then one of these doors, alright. Looks like the hermits were visiting or something.
I think this might actually be a hermit hideout. I'm not actually too sure. No, can't be. They all look, yeah, the hermits look like the hermits. These guys don't look like hermits, they just look like thugs. Idiots. And that's why it's dangerous in here. And homeboy already knocked out all my shield. Holy shit. Oh my god. Who cares, bop. Idiot. Go. Awesome. Alright. I've two more tasks left, yeah. I need to bring the ingredients and I need to get that lovesick motherfucker back in place.
I hope that I don't accidentally use all my medicine again on by pressing the wrong button by accident, like I did earlier. Alright, must be... Oh, there he is. Yeah, give me 1 second, dude. I'm just gonna check it over here. Shit. Get fucked, idiot. Bop. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck. Get fucked, idiot. Bop. that's not the last of it, is it? Oh, it is. Alright. Alright. Guess that worked. Just wanted to take a picture of the chest to see if that could get me anything, but no, apparently not. But yeah, I got something else. That's nice. I hope you feel better. Hello there. Did you find what you were looking for to get Brenda? Oh dear. And I think that was all in this area now. Yeah, pretty sure I got everything. Awesome. Oh, almost everything. Ooh, I almost missed that. No, 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 that doesn't go. Bop! Get some more medicine. Amazing. I got more medicine. Awesome. Exactly what I wanted. Wait, where am I? I need to go that way. Give me something good. Hell yeah, nice. Alright, take all the new shit I have gathered that I don't need. I mean, I could use them for my Legion, but I can't upgrade anyway because I don't have any more things to any more gene codes, so yeah, or genes, whatever. Okay, yeah, okay, I did give it to him. Alright. Yeah, okay, I needed it for the ingredient. Alright. Awesome. Not that I really need to buy another one, but might be good to have. Oh yeah, the kid, yeah. Yeah, he then ends up giving the toy, I think it was, to the kid. Good man. Oh yeah, a keychain was it, but who cares. Yeah, now he's talking about my character being pretty cute. Yeah, no. Get fucked. And yeah, believe it or not, if it was with the male character, this would actually, the dialogue there would be completely different. Fun little fact. Time to head to the oh wait, there's another one? Oh okay, yeah, I need to give it to Akira then. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, awesome. Now it's time to head to the
A-I-R-R. Fuck it, let's just say the hospital. That's easier. First, make sure that my legions are well maintained. Quit moving. That will just hurt more. Bitch ass. Right. This really goes to show which legion I actually use more. At least in battle. Somehow I got its hind leg, alright. Cool.
Cheese.
Emotional damage!
But if you close
your eyes... Emotional damage!
Yeah, no problem, man. Alright. Time for the Ages Research Institute. Oh, then I did say it wrong. ARI, not AIR. I'm stupid. Eh, who cares?
Ready to go to the ARI and finish this?
Yes. Let's go.
Knock on wood, but this could be our last stand. Better be sure you're really ready. It may be a while before we can come back home. Are you sure you want to go now?
Yes.
You got it. All aboard the chopper. Next stop, the Aegis Research Institute.
Oh, only after an hour. Holy shit. Yeah, I think this might perhaps be a 3-hour stream if I also want to do both endings, perhaps. Never know. Oh, this theme is so good. This is one of my favorite soundtracks in the game. This and the the battle theme, most likely,
we'll
but still.
Up there.
It's just so good.
Brenda hooked me up with a floor map, so I can handle navigation.
All right, Olive. Lead the way.
Start up. Information display.
And this building tall. And hella corrupted with red matter. And the other world.
Shut down.
The astral plane, whatever. Yeah, need to pee off my nerves. There we go, awesome. The fact that that's even a fucking thing you can do in this game is crazy to me. Alright. Let's do this. The Aegis Research Institute. It's been a while since I've been in here. And last time it was completely bustling full.
There aren't even any guards.
Yeah, mostly because they're all either redshifted or dead.
Even if it is a trap, we can't turn back now.
Okay, what's the difference of between being redshifted and dead, honestly? There is none. No difference there. Oh.
What on earth is Yosef working on here?
I can't even imagine. He kept saying he was the only one who can save humankind. But does he even care about humankind anymore?
No, I don't think so.
I saw them. The clones. What kind of person would... would do something like that.
Akira.
Whatever he's doing, it's wrong. And we've got to stop him.
Indeed. Oh, shit.
What is it?
The elevator.
I can see the floor through the crack. If you can get these doors open, we can get out of here.
Easy.
Do you copy? We got out of the elevator. Olive? Olive! It's no use. I can't get through.
Radio jamming? Between that and the elevator shutdown, I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yep. Me too.
Iris, Styrus, shut down.
Ooh, thought you could hide from me? Nuh-uh, bitch ass. Oh shit. All the clones.
This is...
Trying to use you as a weapon.
So he's making
the basic gist
here.
Of it. They are alive. Too many.
They're all me. No, they're not. They're not me. They're not me. Die.
Get fucked, idiots. Awesome.
Let's go.
Yes.
Yosef, needs to answer for what he's done.
Indeed. Also know there's another boss here, right here, in this area. But I've only had him appear once playing this game. The other two times where I've played through this level, being now and one more time before, he hasn't appeared, and I don't know why, and I don't know how he actually appears. If anyone knows, feel free to put it in the chat, because honestly I'm interested. There we go, before I forget. I suppose I have to fulfill some kind of criteria before he can spawn or something, I don't know. Oh yeah, right, the researchers now fleeing, because now their peers turns into fucking monsters. Fuck. There we go. Easy. This is the battle music I was talking about. It's so fucking good in this level. Just a fucking epic piano play, basically. Oh, it's so good. Honestly, I fucking love it. Music is so good. Fucking love it.
Am I one of them? I have to find out.
Sorry, Akira, I can't hear what you're saying over this fucking bop of a fucking soundtrack. Holy shit. So good!
Akira,
love it.
Wait.
Yeah. Anything interesting? Nope. All right.
No good. The path is blocked. We must have tripped the emergency defenses. Try your iris. Maybe you can find their controls. Use your legion to destroy them.
Ooh, I can already aim at those fuckers. All right. At least I can already scan those fuckers and know that they are there. Get fucked. Aha. Thought you could hide from me? Nuh-uh, bitch ass. I'm getting a lot of fucking premium codes. Premium codes right now. Yeah, I think I can just... I'll just use the Arms Legion. Actually, that would maybe be more practical. There we go. Alright, awesome. There are gonna be enemies, I know it. Nope, alright. Ooh, I love medicine. Holy shit, hell yeah. Oh, time for Ark. Let's see, have they fixed the bug? There used to be a bug when the Iris said Iris instead of Ark. Let's see, have they fixed it? Because I actually don't know. It's been 3 years and they still haven't fixed that! What the fuck? Bitch ass, motherfucker! Bop! Well, I think it's crazy. It's been 3 years almost since this game has been released, and they still haven't fucking fixed the bug where the Iris says Iris instead of Ark. I mean, it's not really a deal breaker or anything, but still, it's still kind of weird to me that they still haven't fixed it. Unless it actually is saying Arc, but just sounds like Iris. I don't know. Am I the only one who actually... No, actually, I'm not the only one. I remember seeing, like, a thread or something on... Yeah, in, not a thread, but, like, yeah, a YouTube comment of this boss, and they also heard it saying Iris. I just think it's a little weird that they... If that actually is the case, that they haven't fixed it yet. I mean, again, it doesn't really matter. It's not a it's not a deal breaker or anything, but still. Oh boy, now it's time for hardcore mode. Oh boy, I'm just gonna prepare this motherfucker. Shit! Dang it! Ah, fuck. Okay. Yeah, this is hard, this part. This is really hard.
Think faster, we're done for. Ride the Beast Legion to get through.
Shit. Okay, I did it. Second try.
The wall's down. What kind of security system is this? Quick, use the arm legion to get it open before we're stuck in here.
Indeed, yeet me in. Bop. Oh boy. I almost did well. Honestly, I think actually if I didn't get hit, I actually think I might have gotten an S plus maybe. Oh hell yeah, the music. In case you couldn't tell, I fucking lost this theme. Get fucked, idiot. Now do real damage, boys. Shit. Yeah. Oh, I've actually just realized something. This is the fucking beginning area. In the fucking beginning cutscene where the Legion was created. Damn, alright. I've actually just realized that. Okay, cool. Oh boy.
Executing welcome. All product needs.
Can I buy anything? I can't. I already have everything full. That doesn't really matter, honestly, but. Because, yeah. Yeah. Right. Time for the big finale.
Chimera's outside too?
Nah, bitch. Oh, the music here. Oh, it kicks in real good. Haha, idiot. Gimme your gold, bitch ass. Thank you. You heard. Jesus. Give me health.
Oh,
fuck you. Why do you worm bosses have fucking heads inside of your fucking mouths? It's gross. Fuck you, bastard! Bop! I hate the name of this mission. Why? Alright. Alright.
Look, over there!
Time for the grand finale. Alright. Let's do this.
The only one. I'm the only one. I'll show you. I'll destroy them all. The only one.
Oh ho ho.
Stay out of my way!
I just love this game, man! It's so good!
I thought I could finally take care of myself. With this power, it's not like yours. I'm just another one of Yosef's projects. I'm not fit to save humanity or Dad.
Shit. Oh, Yosef Calvert.
The commotion was downstairs.
You.
I should have known.
Old fuck.
Yosef.
You've saved me some trouble. Coming here on your own. I was afraid I'd have to find you myself. I suppose we have some time left. Come now. Show me what you've got.
Evie, I choose you!
You have a lot to answer for.
Shit, okay. These might be troublesome to get a picture of.
Why did you make them?
To save the human race. Nothing more than that.
Cut the bullshit!
They form the core of a great salvation that will begin very soon. Does that clarify things for you?
Nope.
I needed a catalyst to awaken at least one of you to your full potential over yours. Soon I found one. Thanks to Jim's unexpected medal, I realized I had to account for the possibility of losing.
Ow. Oh boy.
When you arrived here with your injuries, Akio, that's when you truly awakened as a Legionis. What a stroke of luck. Not only did I have another Legionis,
fuck the wolf!
I also had the perfect opportunity.
Oh, beast, whatever. Backwards. Oh, I couldn't even finish it off,
everything
I didn't know.
I learned from my Legion research, making a perfect clone was almost trivial. I'm sure you can figure out the rest. Oh, another breakthrough came when you fused with your legions. I analyzed that process and the mechanisms at work. I truly couldn't have done it without you.
Shut up!
You still don't understand. I've overlooked your imperfections up until now. In honor of your service. But that ends now. There's nothing you can do to stop me. So be good sport.
Shit.
Give yourselves up.
Okay, I already have that one apparently. Holy shit. Oh my god, oh my god. Get fucked. Oh! Fuck. I keep forgetting I don't have super shot on this one. Ow. Okay. Get fucked. Idiot! Bop! Shit. Oh my god! Stand still, you piece of shit! There we go. Now, that wasn't so hard, was it? Bitch, yeah. Awesome. Woo!
Alright. Out of my way!
He even did the anime glass fitting thing. Oh, this is so epic! I love this!
Now, upon this newborn core, I build my Ark! Behold, the savior of all existence, Noah! It begins!
Oh, this is so good! I love this.
A singular nexus of existence!
No!
Oh, sorry about that. Soul of ambition. Oh yeah. Oh, this is on my pick! Fucking love this! How is this on a Switch? I still don't get this, honestly. Oh, Deborah, bitch ass! Oh, homeboy wants me dead. Almost knocked myself down. And I fell down. That doesn't matter. I think I'll spawn at the next area now. Yeah. Good. Haha, bitch ass, you suck. Thank you, my good soul. Thank you, my good sir, for inviting me to your fucking core where I can destroy you from the inside, fucking dumbass. Boy. Boy. He tried it. Nah, bitch ass. Oh boy. Hello again, Yosef. You look a little bit grosser. At least than you used to.
It's useless. I'm part of the astral plane now. I'm endless.
Oh fuck, I just realized the fucking thing in the middle of him is a fucking heart.
Please stop.
Again, come I haven't now. Fucking realized that until now. What the hell?
Join me.
Holy shit, okay.
Oh, that's bizarre. Oh, shit. Oh, that's gnarly. Fuck. Holy shit.
What's this?
Get fucked, idiot.
You'll have to do better than that.
Eh, not really. Unless the better one's just to pull that shit out of you. Oh, so good. Akira! Thanks, brother! For once you're actually useful! Only got S in that? What the fuck? Okay. Alright, time for the real final boss, baby.
Hey! You're alive! Great. You really had me worried for a minute. Wait. Where's Akira?
Dead. So cool! Father? I'm scared because I know this boss fight is hard! But I can do it! See how much damage he does! Oh my fuck! Oh my goodness! Oh my lord! Oh, why does it take so long for my Legion to charge up? That didn't help at all! Owie, holy shit! Idiot! Nah, bitch. Up a jazz! Get fucked, idiot! This is why this boss is tough, because of those fucking insta-kill things. Oh shit. Okay, that went wrong very fast. Oh shit.
Emotional damage.
Yes.
Chief,
shit, ow.
Wait, what? Why are you? Are you be something? Susan. That's it, man. Have a great evening. Alright, this might be troublesome because I'm about to get it! Oh, never mind, okay. Oh boy. Okay, yeah, I was about to get it. Queuing. Okay, rest quitting. Okay. Hey, no wrong. No problem, man. Oh shit. Oh fuck! Ow, 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 ow. Oi! Oi, 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 okay. Oh, stop, 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 bitch ass. Oh shit, that fucker took me. Oh boy, oh dear. Holy shit. Time to make this epic! Where are you? Fuck you, bastard! Time to end this! Once and for all! Bop, bitch ass! Sniper monkey, motherfucker! Oh, I love this game too much, I feel. Woo! Damn! Oh, I love this game! That is so good!
I get too fucking hyped playing this. Fucking hell.
I actually did pretty well. Only lost one AED battery. That's nice.
Brother has returned with a chained up fucking god, literally.
Hell yeah, I got fucking S+. Fuck yes. What I fucking deserve.
Sorry I'm late. Now, while I can still hold it back. You have to end this. You've got to. Please, do it!
Okay, now I'm going to pick this because I just like this ending a bit more. Oh.
Do it.
Oh, the music is so good!
And that marks the end of the game. Yeah, that's the post-game stuff and everything, so yeah. And that's also another ending, but... Okay, yeah, there was that one fucking Chimera takedown that I don't fucking know how to activate. But at least I got over these, so that's nice. Cool. Awesome. All right. But yeah, that's the end of Astral Chain. Fuck, I love this game. It's so good. But yeah, now comes a little question to you guys. Honestly, I'm just waiting for one answer, if anything. Do you want to see the other ending as well? Honestly, I just need to beat the final boss again and then choose the other option that I didn't choose at the end with Acura. If no one answers, I'm just gonna see what I'm gonna do. Okay, no answer. Okay, then I'll do a coin flip. There we go. Okay. Heads for doing the other ending, tails for not. Okay, I'm gonna end today's stream. Yeah, as always. If you're new to the channel, if you liked what you saw, be sure to follow. And also, be sure to... Check out the rest of my social media, such as YouTube, Twitter, of course, Twitch. Deviantart, and also my Discord, if you want to check it out, I'll greatly appreciate it, and I'll be happy if you do. And yeah, that about does it. Let's find someone to rate, shall we? Let's see. Let's raid. Let's raid Kino. There we go. Raid. Bop. Boop. There. And yeah, that about does it for today's stream. I hope you guys did enjoy. And I'll be seeing you whenever the fuck I decide to stream again. Good night, everyone.